What's up, guys? Just got my shipment in from Battle Corals. Been about to open this baby up and see what's inside. What I did is a grab bag. I was the lucky winner of the 9-stick Nate contest. Only two people entered, myself and someone else, and I got lucky and I won. So what did I win? I won a $75 gift certificate to Battle Corals. There's the website. And let's get this opened up. I can't wait to add this to the tank. As it says, it's the finest SPS, and they are for sure like the Cadillac of SPSs, and they strictly sell SPS, no Zoas or anything like that. But let's get to it. Get this baby going. Overnight. Okay, Battle Corals, congratulations on your new Battle Corals. Sweet. Shows you what's up. And I got a cool sticker. Nice packaging. Oh, sweet. I'm pretty happy because they labeled everything. Let's see what's in here. There's the PC Rainbow. Oh, hells yes. Battle Corals. Let's get this open. And there's the packaging right there. Let's check out what I got. I got a Digi right here. Pretty sweet. I'm gonna see what it looks like right here in a second. PC Rainbow. I like that Adam took the time to label his stuff. A lot of people just, you know, ship it without labeling it. Efto, Battle Corals Efto. And a Reef Raft, don't know how to pronounce that. Go ahead and leave that in the comments. Also have my flashlight here. Whoa. This is the Aquamax. Pretty sweet. Let's see if we can see anything. I can see polyps already. But I'm just going to go ahead and open this stuff one by one. Also, so I can reference this later on, and then I'll just throw it in my bucket so I can acclimate it. Alright, this is the Digi. One thing to note, everything is sealed. Right there, you can see they use the heat gun, a heat source to get that bead going on. This is the Digi. This is the Rainbow. Rainbow. I don't know if you guys can see this. Right now, this is freaking nice. I'm gonna try to zoom in. I'll put this bag down. But this sucker is purple. Holy crap. I didn't know what I was gonna get. This is actually called a grab bag. I wasn't sure what I was gonna get. You just get, you know, whatever Adam sends you, but just fine with me because all his stuff is fire. But man, look at that. I'm gonna be adding one more. The final one is the Reef Raft at Kwanda. And we'll open this and see what's inside. Very excited. Alright, the last SPS, the Reef Raft, right there. Very nice. Can't wait to see it in the tank. Gonna get these babies acclimated right here and go from there. I'm very happy because I didn't receive any greens. Everything was double bagged, as you can see, and they were filled up all the way to the top of the bag, so they weren't just chipped in a little bit of water. Very good packaging. Let's go ahead and get this in the tank. Acclimate them. I'm gonna take my time and get them in the tank. I'm gonna be using this tubing to drip acclimate it, and I'm gonna tie a knot on one end, get the siphon going, and then into the bucket right here with these new frags. And I'm gonna take my time introducing them to the tank, and let's see how they do. Got my tubing in here. It's just hard plastic tubing. It's kind of like the RO tubing. Got a slow drip. You can adjust your drip by tying a knot and making it as tight as possible. To get the siphon started, I did not pin my mouth to it because the last time I did that, I got all sick. So what I did, I just stuck the tubing in here and just siphoned it with the turkey baster. Get it going. And there it is, slow drip. Nothing fancy about it, just a slow drip. I may slow it down a little bit more by pulling on this a little bit harder. That's my little top off going off right now. Slow the drip rate quite a bit, and still acclimating. Okay, water level has risen quite a bit. It's been acclimating for over an hour now, and I'm gonna go ahead and introduce it into the tank. I want to do it slow so that way I wouldn't have any issues, and hopefully everything goes good. I'm gonna pit it on my frag rack. It's about halfway in the tank right now, and I might get this going in the tank and see how it goes. Thanks again to Nine Stick Nate for doing the contest. Really appreciate it, and Battle Corals. Also, stay tuned for next week. I have some new equipment that I want to show off, and go from there. Hope you guys have a good one. Have a good summer, and make sure you like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, guys.